Famous game, 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 famous game. What's good, man? Hey, we on a bye week, you know. We won our first game, you know, finally of the year. But we'll start this up. Finally we started winning, so hopefully we was on a 3-game win losing streak. Now we on a winning streak, you feel me? So we're gonna come out, practice, we on our bye week right now. But like, comment, subscribe to me if you like the series or not, you know. We're going all the way, man. You already know what's going on. Famous game, stand up, famous game, sit down, famous game, do it all around. Like time up. But look, man. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm serious, man. We coming up, bro. Promise you that. We gonna keep on motivating people, you know.
Oh, I hear you guys talking about victory Monday.
Amazing game.
Only
Good
one way to
job.
get that.
On our
You'll
bye
see
week.
some hustle
So
out
we just
there.
gonna have a
You
fun
got a
day.
big game
It's a
on
fun day
Sunday.
today. On our bye week. On day today. We need to work on our alignment. We need to work on our line. We need to work on a lot of stuff. Like that. You need to work on that. Hold on your blocks type stuff. Not everyone's holding on their block. I can get through people, but if you hold on your block. Hold on your block, man. Like, I see you put them on the ground, but yeah, that ain't gonna happen. That ain't gonna happen, coach. I got you. Oh my God! See what I'm saying, bro? You see what I'm saying? You're stupid, man. You see what I'm saying? Golly, dog! Y'all ain't let me touch the rock. Touch the rock before even. Exactly. That's every day. That's every game. Every game, every single game is like that. Oh yeah, give me that. Come on. Give me it. Get off me. Get off me. See? I'm actually a beast if you just hold on your blocks, bro. Boom. You need to get faster through that hole because you're holding me back. Oh snap. Off me. There we go. Get that block. Get that block. There you go. We need more of that. We need more of that. That's what we'd like to see. That center always on his butt. That block. Oh my gosh. Ain't nothing gonna happen, bro. Ain't nothing gonna happen right here. Ain't nothing gonna happen right here. Ain't nothing gonna happen right there. Exactly. Hey, look, man. Say, man, look. Let me see where I'm at in the league with my rushing yards. Because lately, I feel like I haven't been doing my best because of the team. I feel like I should be, the line should be good. The line is bad right now. Let's look at stats. Player stats. Look how many yards I get. And I got 95 carries. That is bad, bro. That is terrible. Oh my gosh. Where am I in the league, bro? In the NFL. I am 1, 2, 3. I'm third. I am third, and I got the most. No, not the most. That's crazy. That is crazy. And I'm second. It's okay, it's okay. You know what? We try to aim for that first time. Best man next week. We got practice again. Trying to get better every single time. Every single time that we get. We need practice every day. Day 1-4. 2-1-3. We straight, bro. Straight. Hit the practice up again, you know, you feel me? Ain't nothing wrong with a little XP, you feel me? So what we need to work on this week we need to try our best every day to get better. Right now, we one of the sorriest teams in the NFL. That's not even trying to have fun.
We've made way too many mistakes this week, okay? Football's a simple game, but you keep making these silly mistakes.
What I say, what I've been telling y'all, what have I been telling y'all was never me. It was never me. It was never me. It was always Russell. Off me. That was a stupid decision. I should never run out like that. I should just run in. She gave me that. See what I'm saying, bro? Block, block, block. There you go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Touchdown. I see my dude's fast, but he ain't fast enough. He only fast in practice. Dang it. Give me that. Get off me. Boy. He don't want no smoke. Let's go. Get with it. Yep. Oh my gosh, bro. Y'all just don't know how to block for me, man. Unless I'm not making the right reads or something. Block. Just block. This is it right here. They ain't gonna block. Coach, they ain't gonna block for me, coach. They're not. They don't feel like blocking. They really don't. At all. Trust me, I wouldn't block for myself either. Not with this trash team. Fired a coach, need a new coach. Oh snap. That was my fault though. Matter of fact, what's the uniforms we wearing? We wearing those? Alright, bet. Bet that. 10 rushes, 100 yards. Air it out. 200 team passes yards.
But that should not be my goal. That should be Russell's goal. Because obviously, well, I feel like we're going to do good against because they 1-4 and we 1-3. That doesn't mean anything, but still. I still like we got a better chance. 10 season rushing touchdowns. I'm 50%. 1,000 season rushing yards. Boy, that's hard. Not with this line, I ain't getting that. I'm not. I'm really not getting that. Air it out. Air it out. That should not even be my goal at all.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. We've got a good one in store for us.
Let's go. Let's go. So first play we passing. Let's see how this go. It's gonna be a touchdown. And he dropped it, so I don't know. It's crazy. Coach knows he don't want to run the ball again. You know why? Because his team sucks. Right there. Good job. There you go, Will. Okay, okay. Now you've been paying attention in practice, huh? It's a pickup of 16 there. Yeah, a lot of tension. Let's go. By the way, we doing close to Justin. That rock. Boy, wasn't you finna get popped? They don't want me to hand the rock no more, bro. They don't want me to get the rock. I'm telling you, bro. They don't want me to get the rock no more. They already know what's going on. They already know what's going on. Move, big man.
Catch though falls incomplete, and he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line.
Watch this Russell run. Watch how this Russell do out of pocket.
On third down, Wilson.
Who are you?
And this is gonna be incomplete.
Exactly, exactly, exactly. That's how much he cares about this game. I'm gonna, but they don't want me to run, bro. What's up with it?
Of a snag. Punts on
what's
back
up with
back
it, bro?
Drives. And old school coaches don't necessarily mind
incomplete.
That. Didn't turn it over, right? Didn't create a big
no,
play
incomplete.
For the other team. Right
they
now,
don't want me to get the rock, bro.
Is can you gain an advantage in field position?
They don't want me to get the rock.
Right now.
Yeah, they'll be seeking to gain that advantage.
They don't want me to get the rock. They're trying to make these people look good. Watch this play, but it has me running. I get out of the way, bro. Come on, bro. They tripping. They tripping. I wonder if they're not the good.
I don't know if it's just game plan or he's just finding his way over.
He can't run out of that for sure, bro. Hey, you gonna tap him? Exactly. This is what I'm talking about, bro. Now you want me to run it. Now you want me to run it.
Yeah, now it was a safety that came through and made the play.
He's straight,
but
though.
There's no doubt in my mind, he hits like a linebacker. And we see a lot of that in today's NFL.
No.
That time, we do indeed a big hit for a loss. It's a gain of maybe three, but it's going to leave him with still about 8 or 9 to go on third down.
I like this. I want to do this. I'll show you something.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And nowhere
I can't show you nothing in the bang on block. Yeah, coach. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, coach. Really, I'm sorry. Just know that. I'll always do you better. I'll always make sure. I'll always do something better. You feel me? I'm always used to the first suggestion. Right? Obviously, if you're not doing good. 44 to 38. Jeez.
They made the right choice, went for it, and picked up the first down.
But I didn't know you were gonna throw it to me.
Well, too much oomph, too much mustard there on that pass.
They really turned it loose, didn't they? Really cut
that's
loose
ran,
with that
stupid.
One. Sharp, strong. Didn't lead to a completion though. Made it very difficult.
You wanna see how this goes? me in motion.
Second and 10, it's Wilson again.
I knew this dude was going to run out of pocket. Tell me why I knew this dude was going to run out of pocket. You're stupid. He always doing that on that play. Only on that play. Stop doing that, bro.
It's third and three. Gonna give this time to the tailback.
Oh my God, I should just kept on running. But it's okay, you know why? Do you not know why? Because I would make sure my coach. That's first down. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. I jumped over that line when I got hit. Yeah. Bro, what are you doing? You can't even get me. That's going to be my touchdown, bro. Golly, bro.
You slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense, and guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time.
Ain't none of y'all going to block.
For the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
Yeah, I really feel about me in this league.
The Redskins on
just don't block.
Down, 0 for 3 to this point. They
always
can use
a conversion. Man, can't wait for this week to be over. This season. What? See, bro, this is some. This happened. Like, I knew he was going to throw it to me. I just don't understand why he's not catching it. Like, do I need to upgrade my catching? And they score. We're not losing this game. We're not.
And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can
but get set, bro. Bro, see. I'm telling you, bro. They don't want it, bro. They don't want it, man. I'm telling you, they don't want it.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that. They weren't happy with
it's too much for them right now.
Met a fan base yet that wants to drive down with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
And he'll give it here to his
runner. Oh my gosh, bro. Why is this?
He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
I wish I'd be injured. Shoot.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively.
Oh yeah. Off me. Oh yeah. Come on, man.
He's gonna get this all the way down inside.
Come on, dog. I do this.
29 yards
I do this. Come on, coach. You know I do this. Come on, coach.
Strong up the middle. Both sides want to be that. In this case, the offense ends up winning the ultimate battle.
And those big runs between the tackles, that's a little
y'all holding up blocks, things like that happen.
It really is because that's where your strength's supposed to be. You're supposed to be in a spot where they can't make that yardage there. You're supposed to send them outside. Not in this case.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And
things like that. Oh man, I can't wait for Matt Nagy to come out. No, he gonna run, bro. No, he gonna run, coach. He gonna run, coach. Don't do that. Don't do that.
You can see defensively they were just closing in. That was going nowhere.
Yeah, you count on your offensive line
to give you a little bit of space. Injury time out. These people, they just wanna kick the field goal. Touchdown. No, three. Good job. You're not going
to
lose, bro. I promise you not.
You got to
be number one.
Got
to be number one.
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board.
No, why y'all always want to be a wide receiver, bro?
They don't want to see the field goal kicker trot on the field. They want that ball in the end zone.
Yeah, they'll be going for six.
They don't want me to run it, huh? Need wide receivers, man. I like these. Come on, give it to me. Boom. Throw it. Go. That's what I'm talking about. Good job. I like that.
17 yards on the pickup there, and the drive will continue.
Look The coach don't want me to have a ball in the game. Dude, go. Who are you, bro? Who are you? You know this guy's running every route well in the route tree and getting better at it all the time. That's what I'm saying, bro. They expect a pretty good jump out of him. What I'm saying. Boom, boom. Throw it. Throw left side complete. That's Cole. Get out of the way. A really nice pick up of 14 yards and it moves the sticks. Coach don't want me to run it. Thank you. Make me run it, bro. Don't you feel the rhythm? Make me run it. Right? You see it? Now the confidence is starting to rise. I think now Let me run it, coach. Just let me run it, bro. Everything's gonna be all right. After picking up the first on the ground. Out of the gun. Here's Wilson. What is this dude doing? Taken down back at the 25. I told you, bro. I told you. What I be? Coach, you don't know what you're doing. On second down, Wilson.
Caught on the right side by Treadwell. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to third down. In recent years, the slot receivers really gained stature in the NFL because they could do so many things. Yes, they can line up wide like your normal.
Oh, my gosh.
But to have that kind of courage and toughness to run routes in the middle of the field and become dependable targets for their quarterbacks.
He is reckless. They don't want me to run nothing.
They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
They don't want me to run it, bro. 94 yards. 17. And wanting more of that. It's decent, right? You gotta go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. What are you doing? See what I'm saying, bro? What is Russell doing? What are you doing? Like, this is the worst cornerback, bro.
They lost four there, and it's third down. Really good defense.
Why would you throw that?
All over that little swing pass out to the right side, but for lost yardage.
Terrific read, better execution, and done with a lot of enthusiasm.
Go. Slide. Ran to the football. He's nice trying to get some yards, and you get popped, you will make some yards. Give me that. Let me run this thing, bro. This thing out the gut. He should be injured. None of these should be injured. Shoot, I popped him hard. I'm tired of this injury timeout.
Wilson and bringing it in. This is Selleck.
Good job. Down,
but not before he gets into enemy territory. It's a 10-yard pickup and it moves the chains.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play.
Why? Oh my god.
Pick up a first down.
And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A good pick up there, a 22.
Straight.
Well, throw on first down with Wilson. A quick hitter complete. It's Cole. And he will lose yardage here.
Hey, wow.
Bro. That'll be a loss of 4 yards.
Look at all this, bro.
And it'll bring up a
Y'all ain't piping me up. They're really not piping me up right now.
That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger.
Exactly. Give me the rock. Point blank. Give me the rock, bro. That's all you have to do. 500 yards. Stop playing with me, dog.
And the offense ready for play number 10 of this series.
Keelan Cole. Wow, that's crazy.
Now Wilson on first down. Left side
completes
to Varian Jenkins. Oh.
First, what's a roof? Also, has 100 yards. That's good. That's good, my dude. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. But they cannot block. They cannot block at all.
How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle? Oftentimes when a guy has
oh, yeah,
a
I like this.
This
is a touchdown right here.
Calling
it out. If you hold your block, if you hold
it.
Telling you, dog. Telling you, dog. Telling you, dog.
A good game block there on third and 8 of 7 yards, and now a decision here on fourth and one. Gotta give this time to the tailback.
If you just block for me,
they stop him a few yards.
I should just kick the field goal. My fault. Oh well. But we gonna get the ball back. He gonna run that. I ain't stupid. I ain't stupid. You may think I'm dumb. I finished that loop. Hold you up, bro.
And for one of the few times here today, this run's not
it's just crazy,
go
bro. It's just crazy how they
the outside,
don't hold their block at
coverage.
All. Like, they don't care. They don't care at all. Like, they don't. They don't care, bro. They don't care, bro. I'm not going to be retired. That's how I really feel. I'm going to retire.
Tough day. Tough sledding.
Nah, we just on the end of the season for real.
Game as we begin the fourth. Wilson to throw on third down.
See like that, bro. Why you doing? I can't catch. No, 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 no. Oh my God! They better not get a touchdown. They better not get a touchdown, bro. I ain't got nothing to say to Wilson, bro. I'm finna quit this team, bro. You lucky I can't demand a trade.
Deep inside their own territory, which means
run.
The field position battle is a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense. Get a couple of first downs and hopefully flip the field. Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. On second down, here's Wilson.
Why did you
flip that out to the flat? It's complete.
I press A one time, and he gonna do a possession catch. Really, this screen depends on how everything plays. Like, if you don't get this first down, what is good? These people need to get out of my way. Oh man, stop him! Thank you. Oh, I'm done, bro. I'm done with this game. Oh my gosh, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, man. This is a crazy year, bro. Crazy year. Crazy year. Crazy. 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 You know what I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do, y'all. Oh man, you lucky. Oh, you lucky. You lucky, man. Like, comment, subscribe. You're going on the next week. We play the Eagles. I know we played the Eagles already last time. We lost. We won in 4. Bruh, it's really finna get to that point. Like, at all. This line sucks. Godly. Like, comment, subscribe, man. I'm gonna keep on going. We gotta keep on doing something, man. We gotta do something with him. Russell, bro, I ain't got nothing to say to you, bro. You can smile all you want. You suck. Like, comment, subscribe. You know how we leave out here, man. Famous gang, 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 gang.